history. Today we are going to learn from your grammar textbook, that is simple future tense. What is the meaning of now? You have learned all the present tense. Present tense means the things which are going on now. Suppose if I am saying that I am teaching you the grammar lesson, means now it is going on. Suppose if I say the birds are flying in the sky, means now the things, the situation is going on. But this simple future tense means the things have not yet happened. They are going to become, or they are going to happen after few hours, few months, few days. So this that is meaning of simple future tense, which is going to happen in the future. Suppose I say one example that I am going to picnic tomorrow. Means yet I have not gone to the picnic. Tomorrow I will be going to the picnic. So it is a future tense. Means it is future. In future it is going to happen. Suppose if you all say that my school is going to start on 6th Jan. Means this is the future tense. You are talking about the future, about the date 6th, which is going to happen in the future. So this if we can learn in the future tense the same. But when we are talking about we will always use shall. Means I shall go to the market. I shall go to the market means what? Whenever we are talking about myself, if I am saying that I shall go to the market, that time we should use shall. And if other one we are talking about the you, he, and that time we always have to use will. See, then again when we are talking about we, means I and then we shall complete our work. That time we will not use here will. Okay. Now these all are the examples here we have to say. Now see, I dash home by 5 p.m. and in bracket you have got reach. Now so this sentence you have to complete. You have to write in the future tense. Means we have to write in the future tense. So what we'll use before the we have to use will. So I will reach. I will reach home by 5 p.m. Means now yet I am not reached, and now I am talking about the future tense. So we have used here will. Then next one, today I dash at my aunt's place stay. So that time what you will use there? I will stay. Because again you are saying about that you are going to stay in your aunt's place in future. But now, so that time you will always use your will. I will stay at my aunt's place tomorrow, day after tomorrow, or after 1 month. But today we are talking about that. Today I will stay. Okay. Then Mr. Mathur dash maths from today. Teach. Now if we are talking that now he is not teaching you, but he will teach you. So what you write? Will teach. Means Mr. Mathur is going to teach you maths from today. Yet he is not teaching. In future he is going to teach. So here again we have used the will. So whenever you are talking about the simple future tense, you have to use the will word. Means which the incidents are going to happen after some hours, but they are not yet in the means they are not yet going on. So see the next one, fourth one. Shanti dash the CD tomorrow. Buy. Now she is going to buy. She has not bought yet. So again here you will write Shanti will buy. Shanti will buy the CD tomorrow. So she again that we are talking about the Shanti is going to buy tomorrow. It is not now, and we are talking about the future tense. So it is very easy this lesson. Only whenever we are talking about the future.